A crash landing right here in the metro, all caught on a cell phone.
KOCO's Rob Hughes is live in our studio, shows us the video when that plane hit the runway. How are the passengers this morning, Rob?
Thankfully, they're okay. Wendell and Maggie, good morning. Horrifying moments both in the sky and on the ground for everyone involved in this incident. Let me show you some video from the scene. It happened last night at Wiley Post Airport. Now, we're told that the left side of the plane's landing gear collapsed, then the pilot had to force the left wing down, slamming the rotor into the ground. Now, here's what a witness had to say during those terrifying moments.
The first thing you saw were all the sparks from the propeller and, you know, then the wing went into the ground and it just put out a huge spray of sparks.
Now, two people were on board that plane. Thankfully, nobody was injured. Operations at the airport were not affected, and officials tell us the damage is at least $500,000. Live in the newsroom, I'm Rob Hughes, KOCO 5 News.
Rob, thank you very much.